VUV Ionizer is an electrostatic charge remover that neutralizes static electricity in a vacuum, which has been difficult up to now. VUV Ionizer utilizes vacuum UV light to induce photoionization that provides great features, including highly efficient static neutralization with high ion density, uniform ion balance generating no overshoot, no need for airflow, clean design with no dust generation, long life for long-term use, and availability under low to high vacuum levels. Hamamatsu Photonics provides two VUV ionizers, a large area irradiation model and a high power irradiation model. VUV ionizer exhibits highly efficient static neutralization by using high energy vacuum UV light at wavelengths below 160 nanometers. When vacuum UV light strikes a residual atom or molecule, an electron is ejected from the atom or molecule and it becomes a positive ion. The ejected electron also combines with another residual atom or molecule, converting it to a negative ion. In this way, ions are simultaneously and frequently generated within the entire space irradiated with vacuum UV light. The ions generated near the target object are then attracted to opposite static charges on the object and thus neutralize the static charges. The UV ionizer is connected to the vacuum chamber via a vacuum flange. VUV ionizer is placed in the vacuum chamber so that the tip is inside the vacuum chamber and the main body of VUV ionizer is installed outside the vacuum chamber. In case of electrostatic chuck, VUV ionizer removes static electricity during de-chucking by constantly irradiating vacuum UV light. Also, using a shutter for on-off control of vacuum UV light allows irradiating only the electrostatic chuck to eliminate residual static charges by blocking the vacuum UV light only using a shutter. VUV ionizer can effectively neutralize static electricity in a vacuum. As this helps prevent electrostatic destruction and particle adhesion, it significantly improves the yield and throughput.